on the other guy, and after he hit him once, they just started rolling around in the yard fighting over there. I tried spraying him with the hose, but I couldn't break him up.
My name's Jay, and I live right there in the blue house. Shaggy here, and I live right next door. You see, Jay likes to leave his dogs barking all night long. Plus, they get out and shit on my lawn. Well, Shaggy likes to look through our windows and peep out my wife. He must not plan on keeping his life. When she's getting in and out the shower, he's right there, peeping through his shades at her long neck.
I drink a lot of beer, and I toss the cans over Jay's fence. He should be condemned, it don't make any sense. He's got billy goats he don't feed, tied up to a bike rack. Plus, he's a hoarder, I can never be like Shaggy.
He's got an old car on the lawn and the driveway. He rides a bike and has a party. I'm not taking this tonight. I banged on his door. He rushed me from behind. We both hit the floor.
I'm gonna kill you.
Smoke dope in my tree, I shoot him off with a BB gun. They throw rocks at me.
Shaggy's got a meth lab somewhere in that house. He's always throwing crazy ass chemicals out. They turn my lawn yellow and it smells like acid. I wish somebody'd put a bullet in that bag.
Jay's house is fucked up. Where the hell's the landlord? He's got a car engine on his living room floor. Chicken's in his yard, and yet he lives in the city. One word describes this whole.
Round two, fight.